News Update is sponsored by Hawksworth Blood Center. Stay in the know with Dr. O. Visit hawksworth.org.
Hi, I'm Julie O'Neill, and this is your 9 on Your Side News Flash. We have an update on a deadly shooting in Whitewater Township. Investigators tell us the homeowner, John Hurd, called reporting he had shot an intruder just before 1 this morning. That person died and has been identified as 26-year-old Andrew Nagel. The homeowner has since admitted that Nagel was his drug dealer, that he owed Nagel money, and knew that Nagel would be coming to get that money. New information, the son of a former Bengals player accused of raping and severely injuring a woman made his first court appearance. Jacob Walter facing charges including rape and sodomy. The former Covington Catholic athlete is accused of holding down an 18-year-old girl and raping her. His bond set at $250,000. He's been ordered to stay away from the victim, alcohol and drugs. His next hearing, December 17th. The rumor mill continues to swirl at Kings Island. Talk of a new giant roller coaster. A video posted to YouTube by a coaster fan called Number 5 is Alive shows a 300-foot giga coaster that towers over the racer and Flight of Fear. Kings Island says it has not announced any new coaster, but enthusiasts believe Firehawk is being removed to make way for something big. You can watch that full video on WCPO.com. I'm Julie O'Neill. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter, Julie O'Neill WCPO.